Oh, we got one around. Tyler Reddick.
Second time today he's had an issue. Well, and that undoubtedly will end their practice day because they were already on their final set of practice tires. And I would say some flat spotting going on right here.
Wow, that's dirt tracking, and that's early in the corner. You rarely see a guy get loose that early. So evidently when he turned in, the thing stepped out. And fortunately, with a lot of talent, he was able to keep it out of the outside wall.
Cut a tire, just get in too hard, get into the middle.
Yeah, just too much gas, too much, a little bit of everything. But we don't have to fix it this time, and I have a couple ideas how we can make it better. So there we go. We were done with those tires anyway.
Well, I kind of, you know, stubbed our foot a little bit by getting in the wall in that first practice. It destroyed our right rear tire to the point where, with as fast we saw as our hurdle Camaro was in the first practice, we just figured get it fixed right and go back out in the second practice and run it. And we were able to make some good adjustments on our Camaro, but you know, just still, obviously, as you can see, fighting to get exactly where I want the car to be. But we'll go to work a little bit more. It's really difficult here on this wore out racetrack to make adjustments on tires and continue to cycle them. But honestly, I was pretty happy with the car. I'm just trying to get everything I could out of it. Maybe there's something I left on the table up there, but overstepped the line. So we'll see what we can do tomorrow.